Well, new here at noon, two fallen police officers will be added to the Iowa Peace Officers Memorial next week. Fallen Algona Police Officer Kevin Cram and Des Moines Police Officer Phoukham Tran will be honored at the annual ceremony next week. Governor Kim Reynolds and Iowa Department of Public Safety Commissioner Stephen Baines, among the other law enforcement personnel, will be leading this event. It is set for next Friday at 10 a.m. in Des Moines.